Tired of walking next?
Anya Chifa, as he said that.
What a day.
Sector clear.
Take him down, Nix. Thanks, Nix. Is something there? I'm okay.
Almost.
Okay, stay quiet, buddy.
Need to take some time off.
Hold tight. The Deep might have problems with the huts on Akiva. Any idea why?
I'm seeing a lot of chatter about the Empire decimating the syndicates here. Perhaps your friend is involved.
Huh, that really doesn't sound like a Deep.
The Empire changes people, Kay. Remember that.
Abaso, Ki Ubanaga.
Feel like going for a ride? Not a chance. Hey.
Terminal.
Waste of time.
Okay.
A friend of the Pikes is a friend of mine.
Idiot. You want that, Nix? Nice job, Nix. Oh, this will be quick. That worked.
That looks nice, huh, Nix?
Thank you. one day at a time.
And squeaks only, okay?
No one is getting by.
Get in there, Nix.
It has been quiet lately.
Great.
Get that thing. Should be respected.
Nix, go. Fetch.
I am exhausted.
I should get my blaster clean for lunch.
Nothing is going to happen here.
Old wound, never properly healed.
Got something, bud?
Poaching is not for cowards.
See what they've got.
And our teacher.
I should get my blaster cleaned.
Chop that edge up.
We're in trouble.
Keep quiet, Nix.
Blaster.
look at this little thing.
See something?
Once tried selling me blurg leather, claiming it was Rancor. This is not so bad.
See what they've got.
Drop it! That is strange. Another slow day. Was nothing.
Come on, leave it. Better than this.
Someone around next? Someone nearby?
Someday things will be different.
Hey, Hank.
Hello, Kay.
Hey there, Indy 5. Let's get out of here, Indy 5.
Understood.
For the credits.
Hyperdrive.
Punch it.
May I ask you a question?
Sure.
How much family do you have?
Oh, not that.
So, I may not ask you a question.
See ya, ND5.
All right, Kay.
So, Lando, what am I trying to win back here?
Just my lucky Sabacc token. You'll know it when you see it, Vess.
Okay. Shuma.
I'm going to do another sweep.
Watch it.
I work with amateurs.
Huh, that's gotta be the table.
You know, I miss the good old days when everyone played a fair game.
You know, I won't...
Can I sit in?
I don't know you.
You know my friend Lando.
Sent you to get his token back, did he? Well, too bad. I've grown rather fond of it.
Oh, come on. I'll play you for it.
I'm sure you will. Tell you what, I'll take the bet. But we're playing house rules, and it's my house.
I'm flexible. Let's get another round going. All right.
I'll draw.
Let's see. Prime sub. Easy. Come on. How about that?
New card.
You're gonna hate this.
Something good.
Your Sabat. Hand him over. Looks like I win.
Uh-huh. Tell Lando he's always welcome here when he wants to lose his cape.
You can tell him that yourself. Thanks for the game. Lando, I got your token.
Hey, not bad. Let's meet up back on Akiva.
I'll call you when I'm in orbit.
She's fine.
It's weird. She didn't really seem to care about losing this thing.
I don't see why. It's just a trinket.
There's your man.
Juma, you weren't lying. You travel quite a bit, huh?
117 systems and counting. From your accent, I'm guessing you're from Cantobite, Workers' District.
Yeah, you're good. Where is home for you?
Mount Kala. Been everywhere, but nothing matches the beauty of its ocean depths. Now, going to buy something? Until our next meeting.
So long.
where has she hidden it?
Hi, Kay.
Hey, ND5. Let's go.
Spooling up the hyperdrive.
Let's go.
Akiva space.
EML 850. Submit for routine cargo inspection.
Ji no tinka. Ji venta wajo govo gula tings no lia jabat.
Lando, the Emperor's trying to board my ship. You know what they're after?
I have an idea. You can't let them get that token, Vess. You need to lose them.
All right. Strap in.
Taking hits. They're right behind us.
You want to tell me what's so important about this thing?
Can you keep a secret?
Would you have hired me if I couldn't?
That token is actually a data card. Sabacc games are just a way to camouflage the handoff. I lose it, my friend in the Dawn fills it with intel, and then my new friend wins it back.
Oh, we're friends now? Smart plan.
It was, but someone tipped off the Empire. Meet me in the jungle. It's safer.
See you there.
Thank you.
gonna head out.
All right.
Hold on, Nick.
Bridge up ahead, Vess. Cross it. Take your next left. All right, my people are just ahead.
People?
Going straight.
What's going on? Where's Lando? In the brush with Typhoon Squadron. Can you shoot? Huh? Yeah. What are you doing here? Hold your position, everyone! We need to fight them off until they get here. Fight them off? Are you kidding me?
Side.
More stormtroopers coming! Don't let them through!
Over here!
Huh. Open fire!
Some more recruits.
More stormtroopers coming! Don't let them through!
Let him have it! Defense!
The last of them. Now, where's Lando?
Good work. Now let's make ourselves scarce, huh?
Lando, the shuttle's ready.
I'll be right with you.
You've got a real Sabacc face.
I had no idea you were a rebel.
Hey, that's the idea. Gotta keep a low profile.
Oh, is that what you think you're doing?
Sometimes the best way to hide is to stand out.
I hope this was worth the trouble.
It's more important than you could know.
Yeah, always is with you guys. See you around, Lando.
Hi, Ank. Hi, Andy Five. Okay, time to go.
Engines online. Calculating hyperdrive coordinates.
Time to jump. So, what do you think of Aang?
She seems dangerous.
Well, that's a good thing, right?
I suppose. Although I would prefer to not fear a lethal detonation every time I sit down.
What? Has she already rigged this whole place to blow?
What do you think?
I mean, she wouldn't, right? She wouldn't. I don't think.
We are now near the moon of Tashara.
I'll see you later, ND5. Hang on tight. So I just gotta look for this place and find where that red dot leads. Let's drive. Hey. Hold on, Nick. See you around. Ready to go? Hold tight.
Ah, whoa.
Let's give those little feet a rest. Those guys better not be drinking without me.
Stay low, Nix.
The other day I heard that brother's sister do it and trade everyone else. I told you that was about it.
Wow. Can't wait to upgrade my speeder.
Ready, Nix? Lucky.
I need to take some time off.
My name's Kay. I picked up your distress signal.
Thank you. We already owe you so much, but there's more pirates on the way. If it's not the pirates, it's the gangs. And if it's not the gangs, it's the Empire. What are we supposed to do?
Yeah, can't have a crew without some muscle. Maybe you should hire some.
Yeah, good advice. Here, for helping us out.
You there.
Did you need something?
An outsider's opinion. My daughter wants to work in Miragana, but I think we should steer clear of the Empire.
The city is more than the Empire. You just don't want me to go.
Wait, one more season. Once the Imperials leave, then we can talk.
Can you believe this? What would you do?
The Empire's dangerous, but they're not going anywhere. Might as well keep doing what you want.
Exactly. And this moon, our history is worth fighting for.
I understand, Nai, believe me. But the path you're on is dangerous. I don't want you getting hurt.
No one gets through life without getting hurt. Better to be prepared.
I know you're worried, Mom. But she's right. Thanks.
Let's get out of here.
They're coming our way!